Hey YouTuber, this is your girl Shawan Shenek. Hey y'all, how y'all doing? Good to see you back another day. Hey y'all, how y'all doing? So, oh look, I want to show my new shirt. I got this from Stitch Fix.
Isn't
it cute? I don't know if y'all can see. And I'll show y'all the back.
Isn't it cute?
Don't mind my pants. Oh, look at the top part of the back of the top. There's a whole lot of booty back there. There's a whole lot of rumble in that jungle. So I know y'all used to see me wrap my hair up. So I just want to show y'all how I look when I wrap it down. So I'm gonna,
am I gonna wrap it down now?
I'll show y'all some stuff. I'm gonna show y'all some stuff first because it'll be all in my face, all in my eye. And got like blow hair out. I ain't feel like that. So I got this in the mail. This is this. And I think it was free because it was like you could order free samples. And it was from OB. So. Oh, dot B, that's what it's called. But I'm gonna see what it is. It might have a website in here. If it is, you know I'm gonna post the link though. This is almost there. It's probably some feminine products.
Yeah.
Free sample feminine products. Just in case someone wants to get it. I guess it's just like the miniature tampon, plastic. Gonna give these to my little cousin. They're cute though. You put it in your purse. You on the go. That's nice. And when I got to work, I was eating my lunch. God, my lunch was good with some leftover food from my grandma's birthday dinner yesterday. It was just a potato salad, some macaroni, some baked chicken. I was just eating, and I was like, that's food good. And then my locker stopped talking to me, like, check me. I'm like, check you. Yeah, my locker said. So I went to my locker, and I had a birthday gift in there. My birthday was July the 10th. I'm still getting gifts. So a co-worker went. And she brought me a t-shirt back. Isn't that nice of her? I gotta go to work tomorrow. Just to go by there to give blood. Not give blood, but you know, do the little annual blood giving for the discount for the insurance. Whatever they call it. I'll show this. I'm gonna throw that shirt on. How much I said you should have got me a baseball cap because I would have wear the cap too. And I could wear my hair down under because I always wanted to wear a fitted cap with my hair down under. But like my hair is so tiny, like I don't even know what size cap I would wear. Like it gotta be like a regular size, not nothing too big. Like it go by numbers, like I would have to like actually try on hats. Like I always wanted to wear a baseball cap with my hair hanging underneath. That was just like a little tomboy stage. I was still like a good time. Y'all, this top's so cute, and this is it's stretch. Just made a beat. Producing it. Who won it? It's hot. Track. It's hot. Okay. Yeah, I got my comb. I'm gonna comb my hair down so y'all can see how I look. Draw was cutting my leg. Y'all, let me tell y'all, last night, I don't know who taught me into drinking some drink. I don't know if it was something supposed to be real fruity. I drank one because I couldn't taste the juices. But she bought me a different kind, and oh my goodness. I had to tell her, I said, ma'am, I need you to bring me a cup of just juice because I can't drink this. This is too much. I'm not a drinker. I had to pour half of it out in the cup and then pour juice on top of it because it was so strong. It was probably some rooms. I don't know. They must have used every room possible. I just put like a dab of this on. Only reason why I'm gonna put some on now because I'm gonna wrap my hair back up. But I usually just put this on maybe like every 2 days or so. Just a little bit in my hand. Some herbal oil. AFRIC'S Best. And it smells real good. See? No. You can't even see that. It's just a drop. Not as good as y'all see that shine already in it. Ooh, how old that woman is with that shine in her hair. Who that woman is? Y'all see my lips popping? Y'all know I love lip gloss. I love lip gloss. Like I want a whole bunch of lip gloss. Like, just want to take a 2 lip gloss baths. Just put all the lip gloss in there. I usually comb it down with my vent brush, but since I saw I had my comb. Y'all see that little bit of oil did? Yes, I keep on my eyebrows because the hair I get on my lip gloss. Ready to go. I don't curl my hair once I fix it one time. Unless I ever have to wash it, I'll do it over again. But I just keep it wrapped because I don't. Once I curl it tight one time, I don't have to curl it anymore. Flat iron or straighten. I know y'all be wanting to look at my eyebrow. I'm doing myself. Your Swiffer eyebrows cute. My head. Ooh. Right there. Ooh, yeah. Mm. Mm. Y'all saw my eyes crossed just now? Damn, y'all know it good. That scratch will go with your eyes crossed. Your ears start tingling. Ooh. It's like, oh goodness, it's like it's irritating, it's itching my face already. And I'd be at work and they'd be like, Shawan, I'd be like, oh, I couldn't hear you, my bad. I'd be so dramatic. I ain't gotta do all that. Y'all, this hair is, it's, you get it everywhere. But I don't be combing my hair because this hair, it sheds. Because I put color in it and I do my own color. Dark and Lovely box dye. I use honey blonde, but not really, but they didn't have the light golden blonde. I like light golden blonde with the booster because my hair is so dark. Like my hair is jet black, but they'll bring it up to like a bronze, like a honey blonde. And then, reason why I had to put another box on top of it because the first time I used the honey blonde and I had to go back and find the light blonde and it was real red, but as you can see my hair is starting to darken, like my black is coming back and I ain't gonna die no more because it's about to be winter time, so it don't matter because as soon as my hair ain't straight no more, guess what, you're going in a ponytail. I won't put my hair up. Right here, just so itchy. I don't want to scratch my God, dog. I scared scratch. I might have a bald spot. God, dog, my head itchy. Put the brush down on. I might have gone in here and cook some little chicken wing. I ain't eating it from the camera because I be wanting to talk. I ain't got time to be trying to eat. But I always want to do a seafood boil. Oh, but I can't afford that stuff. Big old crab legs and the king crab, like the real big ones, because they look like they got the sweet meat, and I want do the crawfish and the mussels because mussels are my favorite and scallops. I don't want no potato or corn or sausage or none of that stuff, but that food made me, it fools me faster. I don't want all that other stuff. Maybe one day. You never know. It might be tax time. You know, tax time come here, but I think they rich. She tell me nothing. Oh, excuse me, ma'am. Yes, I was in line. Yes, these are my three buckets of groceries. Do I say anything when you get your stamps to go for shopping? Nope. I spend my tax money on groceries if I want to. Thank you. Mind your business. I will have a full conversation. Okay, y'all. So, I'm going to go. I just kind of wanted to show y'all my shirt because it's so cute and how I comb my hair down. So, see you guys later. Shawan Shenek, thank you for watching. Mwah.